Yesterday, I asked people on Twitter.
But he backs it up.
I asked people on Twitter, who are some of your favorite fighters? They said Mayweather, Mayorga, Rios, and I'm trying to think. It was one more, but they were all big talkers.
Because that's the one, those are the ones people want to see. They want to see fight. If it's because they know they're going to do an exciting fight.
Oh, James Toney, that was the fifth one.
They also want to see them get their ass kicked. That's probably, you know, that's probably true. But they do want to watch him. Everybody wants to watch Brandon right now.
Majority of the people want to see me get my ass kicked.
They want to see you get your ass kicked out.
They already saw that in the video from Kansas.
Oh. Fuckers always talking shit, boo.
Brandon, you're gonna get fucked.
Oh, Nazim Richardson gave Brandon a huge compliment.
What'd he say?
We asked him, like,
he said, young monster, bitch.
He said, young monster.
Oh, motherfucker, he didn't know who I was.
He knows who you. They all seen you.
Nah, they go. He goes, Brandon Rios, he goes, young monster.
He had to think of something.
So, but he said it, you know, he didn't know.
If he said that.
If they don't know, they say I don't.
Don't bring my fucking name to other people's mouth, motherfucker.
If I did that, I wouldn't have any videos.
Don't bring my name no more, Ellie. I'll fuck you up.
Ready?
Yeah. Well, let me lie. You're
gonna be hey, Robert, how would your gym be if Brandon Rios would go to another gym? Or would be end up somewhere else?
Never. Why?
No, no, no. I'm saying
that?
No. I would,
no. There's no why.
It would no. It, go back 10 years. If you wouldn't have him as a fighter, how boring would your day be over here?
That didn't happen. He's here. He's been here for 7 years. So that didn't happen.